Amarillo's postponed the interim city manager listening sessions because of scheduling conflicts. Residents are invited to schedule individual meetings with the interim city manager, Andrew Freeman, to address concerns or provide feedback. To schedule a meeting, go to our website, newschannel10.com.